Yesterday we talked about debris and flashings on these tile roofs, and that's not something you can see just from doing a surface inspection. Now this roof has a lot of debris on the top of the roof. That doesn't always mean that the flashings are pest. So you come down here and lift up, you see that the flashings are actually clean, they're staying on the felt. So you actually have to check these things. Which is the problem with doing drone inspections, because you can't verify stuff like that. You can see this wasn't properly sealed here. A couple other issues. There's dryer lint coming out of that vent. A couple broken tiles over here. They probably had trees over here at some point in time. There's also a bunch of broken tiles right there. Looks like something hit there.